चैप्टर 3 द मैजिक माउस। नीना, हे दीपक, डिड यू सी हाउ फास्ट द माउस मूव्स ऑन द मॉनिटर? दीपक, यस नैना, एंड देर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स वी कैन डू विथ इट। आई वॉन्ट टू यूज इट लाइक आवर टीचर डे। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न अबाउट अ मैजिक माउस। द मैजिक माउस, अ कंप्यूटर माउस इज एन इनपुट डिवाइस। इट टेल्स द कंप्यूटर वॉट टू डू। The mouse is an input device because it tells the computer what you point at and select on the monitor. Let us see the magic mouse. A computer has both input and output devices. The monitor is an output device which shows the actions of the mouse. Actions of a mouse. The main actions of a mouse are pointing and clicking. Pointing, you can point at objects on the screen of a monitor by using the mouse pointer. Clicking, you can select an object of the screen by pointing to it and then clicking. Now let's see the parts of a mouse. Parts of a mouse, a computer mouse has two buttons and a scroll wheel. Left button, this button is used to do left click and double click. Right button, this button is used to do right click. Scroll wheel, this wheel is used to go up and down of a page. This action is called scrolling. This is left button, this is right button, this is a scrolling wheel, and this is a mouse. Desktop versus laptop mouse. Desktop computers have an oval shaped mouse. A laptop has a built-in mouse. So, in a laptop, the mouse is a fixed part. The laptop mouse is found below the keyboard. It has two buttons and a touchpad. The touchpad is used to move the mouse pointer and select objects on the screen. Point at a file and tap the touchpad twice, just like a double click. Your file will open here. Some desktop computers use a wireless mouse. This mouse runs on battery. Holding a computer mouse. Holding the mouse correctly makes it easy to use. Let's see how to hold it. To use the mouse with your right hand, you should put your index finger on the left button. Use this finger for the scroll wheel as well. Put the middle finger on the right button. Hold the left side of the mouse with your thumb. Keep your ring finger and little finger on the right side of the mouse. Like this, you need to hold. Some computer settings need to be changed. If you use the mouse with your left hand, then you can do a single or double click on the right button. To get the right click menu, click on the left button. For the laptop mouse, use the thumb for both the buttons. Use the middle finger on the touchpad. Touchpads are sensitive to touch. Drag your finger lightly to move the mouse pointer. Click, click, click. Let's see how to correctly click the buttons of the mouse. Left click. The click lets you select objects on the screen. Move the mouse pointer over the object. Place a finger on left button. Click once the object is selected. Double click. This click lets you open files and folders. To open, press the left mouse button twice quickly. A bag keeps your books, pencils and colors safe. On the computers, folders keep your work safe. Your work is saved as files. For example, pictures are kept in pictures folder and songs are kept in music folder. Right click. This click shows options such as open, copy, paste, delete and rename. Click the right button once with your finger. This is the mouse. You can click here. You get these many options. Open, rename, delete, properties, options. If you click on the right button by mistake, don't worry. Click the left button once and becomes okay again. Drag and drop. This action lets you move objects on the screen. Click the left button and keep it pressed. The selected file can now be dragged or moved. Select a spot where you want to drop it. Release the button. The file is now in new location. using a mouse. The mouse is a very busy part of a computer. Let's revise the mouse action. It points at objects on the screen. You select objects with its help. It lets you open files and folders. You use it to play games. It is used to copy, paste, rename, delete, and move files and folders. You read on computers by scrolling it up and down. A little mouse does all these functions. Isn't that amazing? Tech terms. Input device. It is a device which tells the computer what to do. Mouse. It is an input device used to point and select objects on the screen. Touchpad. It is used to move the mouse pointer. Touchpads are sensitive. Skills achieved. Knowing parts of a mouse. Learning the different types of mouse clicks. Identifying a desktop and laptop mouse. Uses of a mouse. Concepts learned. Mouse is an input device. It tells the computer what to do. A desktop mouse has two buttons and a scroll wheel. A pointer lets you point at objects on the screen. The left button lets you select objects. Double clicking opens files. The right button shows options when you click. Drag and drop lets you move files and folders to a location. Laptops have a built-in mouse. Then comes the workout. Multiple choice question. What is the function of the mouse pointer? It is pointing. When you double click a file, the file opens. On a laptop, you use touchpad to move the mouse pointer. Scroll is used to go up and down a page. The right button of the mouse shows option. True or false? The mouse is shaped like a triangle, which is false. The right mouse button lets you double click, which is false. The drag and drop function lets you move files and folders, which is true. The mouse pointer lets you point at objects, that is true. The left mouse button lets you select objects, that is true. This completes chapter 3.